Yeah. Styling, no. December got pictures with me smiling, no. All the things you need, you still want problems, though. All the things I know, I still been silent, though. Yeah. Used to be at Silver City Indigo. Used to be in lunchroom playing dominoes. I don't wanna have to go to funerals. I gotta start sleeping at the studio. I don't have no time to be no Romeo. All the love I need is at the rodeo. All the love I need is here at OVO. Yeah. All the girls I know are there with Ian Thoe. Who knows where I end up when that shit gets old. Maybe it never gets old and that's just how it goes. Last table left in carbone, calling plays on a rotary phone. I take a glass of Domino to go with me home. Might move our annual shit to the dome. I need 40,000 people to see what I'm on. Yeah. Ducked a lot of spiteful moves. I was an angry youth while I was writing views. Saw a side of myself that I just never knew. I probably self-destruct if I ever lose, but I never do. Steady doing double shifts. One to do the beat and I open up like a double click. More blessings because I'm generous. 30-seater plane for like 10 of us. Remember when I bought Celie the fake Chanel wallet? She knew that shit was a fraud but never told me about it. Nowadays when we catching up, we just laugh about it. Can't describe what my life is like when she asks about it. Scary whenever I close my eyes at night. Waking up to public statements about my private life. I can never sleep till morning on all my quiet nights. But you can rest assured that my mind is right. Get no sick days. I leave for like 3 months and 6 days. Never stick around to see shit change. Get little updates. Texts in my inboxes have been popping. Seasons go by like I'm binge watching. Went from Club Palazzo in the bridge to Club Live. To not even showing up at a club unless we doing biz. I can't even party while a nigga pursuing this. Distractions will do you in the truest sense. Especially people that wanna lecture me and frame it like they just want the best for me. Or they check for me. Whatever splits it up so there's more for them and there's less for me. They don't know they gotta be faster than me to get to me. No one's done it successfully. 7 a.m. in Germany, can't believe that they heard of me. Last verse that I gotta do is always like surgery. Always trying to let go of anything that'll burden me. That's the reason you can feel the tension and the urgency. Last chance I get to make sure that you take it personally. Take this shit to heart, it's always executed perfectly. If we do a song, it's like taking my kids to work with me. You overnight celebrity, you one day star. Swear I told you that I'm in this bitch for eternity. I am a reflection of all of your insecurities. Behind closed doors, a lot of sick God worshiping. Done talk now cause there's other shit that's concerning me. There's real ones around me, I wanna make sure they learn from me. I wanna see my dog but his grandmother's a surety. He can't even dip out to see me in an emergency. My life is centered around competition and currency. Take the summer off cause they tell me I need recovery. Maybe getting back to my regular life will humble me. I'll be back 2018 to give you the summary. More life. Yeah. Styling, no. December got pictures with me smiling, no. All the things you need, you still want problems, though. All the things I know, I still been silent, though. Yeah, used to be at Silver City Indigo. Used to be in lunchroom playing dominoes. I don't wanna have to go to funerals. I gotta start sleeping at the studio. I don't have no time to be no Romeo. All the love I need is at the rodeo. All the love I need is here at OVO. Yeah. All the girls I know are there with Ian Thoe. Who knows where I end up when that shit gets old. Maybe it never gets old and that's just how it goes. Last table left in carbone, calling plays on a rotary phone. I take a glass of Domino to go with me home. Might move our annual shit to the dome. I need 40,000 people to see what I'm on. Yeah, ducked a lot of spiteful moves. I was an angry you while I was writing views. Saw a side of myself that I just never knew. I probably self-destruct if I ever lose, but I never do. Steady doing double shifts. One to do the beat and I open up like a double click. More blessings because I'm generous. 30-seater plane for like 10 of us. Remember when I bought Celie the fake Chanel wallet? She knew that shit was a fraud but never told me about it. Nowadays when we catching up, we just laugh about it. Can't describe what my life is like when she asks about it. Scary whenever I close my eyes at night. Waking up to public statements about my private life. I can never sleep till morning on all my quiet nights. But you can rest assured that my mind is right. Get no sick days. I leave for like 3 months and 6 days. Never stick around to see shit change. Get little updates. Texts in my inboxes have been popping. Seasons go by like I'm binge watching. Went from Club Palazzo in the bridge to Club Live. To not even showing up at a club unless we doing biz. I can't even party while a nigga pursuing this. Distractions will do you in the truest sense. Especially people that wanna lecture me and frame it like they just want the best for me. Or they check for me. Whatever splits it up so there's more for them and there's less for me. They don't know they gotta be faster than me to get to me. No one's done it successfully. 7 a.m. in Germany, can't believe that they heard of me. Last verse that I gotta do is always like surgery. Always trying to let go of anything that'll burden me. That's the reason you can feel the tension and the urgency. Last chance I get to make sure that you take it personally. Take this shit to heart, it's always executed perfectly. If we do a song, it's like taking my kids to work with me. You overnight celebrity, you one day star. Swear I told you that I'm in this bitch for eternity. I am a reflection of all of your insecurities. Behind closed doors, a lot of sick God worshiping. Done talk now cause there's other shit that's concerning me. There's real ones around me, I wanna make sure they learn from me. I wanna see my dog but his grandmother's a surety. He can't even dip out to see me in an emergency. My life is centered around competition and currency. Take the summer off cause they tell me I need recovery. Maybe getting back to my regular life will humble me. I'll be back 2018 to give you the summary. More life. Yeah, styling no, dissing but got pictures with me smiling no. All the things you need, you still want problems though. All the things I know, I still been silent though. Yeah, used to be at Silver City Indigo. Used to be in lunchroom playing dominoes. I don't wanna have to go to funerals. I gotta start sleeping at the studio. I don't have no time to be no Romeo. All the love I need is at the rodeo. All the love I need is here at OVO. Yeah. All the girls I know are there with Ian Thoe. Who knows where I end up when that shit gets old? Maybe it never gets old, and that's just how it goes. Last table left in carbone, calling plays on a rotary phone. I take a glass of Domino to go with me home. Might move our annual shit to the dome. I need 40,000 people to see what I'm on. Yeah, ducked a lot of spiteful moves. I was an angry youth while I was writing views. Saw a side of myself that I just never knew. I probably self-destruct if I ever lose, but I never do. Steady doing double shifts. One to do the beat and I open up like a double click. More blessings because I'm generous. 30-seater plane for like 10 of us. Remember when I bought Celie the fake Chanel wallet? She knew that shit was a fraud but never told me about it. Nowadays when we catching up, we just laugh about it. Can't describe what my life is like when she asks about it. Scary whenever I close my eyes at night. Waking up to public statements about my private life. I can never sleep till morning on all my quiet nights. But you can rest assured that my mind is right. Get no sick days. I leave for like 3 months and 6 days. Never stick around to see shit change. Get little updates. Texting my inboxes have been popping. Seasons go by like I'm binge watching. Went from Club Palazzo in the bridge to Club Live. To not even showing up at a club unless we doing biz. I can't even party while a nigga pursuing this. Distractions will do you in the truest sense. Especially people that wanna lecture me and frame it like they just want the best for me, or they check for me. Whatever splits it up so there's more for them and there's less for me. They don't know they gotta be faster than me to get to me. No one's done it successfully. 7 a.m. in Germany, can't believe that they heard of me. Last verse that I gotta do is always like surgery. Always trying to let go of anything that'll burden me. That's the reason you can feel the tension and the urgency. Last chance I get to make sure that you take it personally. Take this shit to heart, it's always executed perfectly. If we do a song, it's like taking my kids to work with me. You overnight celebrity, you one day star. Swear I told you that I'm in this bitch for eternity. I am a reflection of all of your insecurities. Behind closed doors, a lot of sick God worshiping. Done talk now cause there's other shit that's concerning me. There's real ones around me, I wanna make sure they learn from me. I wanna see my dog but his grandmother's a surety. He can't even dip out to see me in an emergency. My life is centered around competition and currency. Take the summer off cause they tell me I need recovery. Maybe getting back to my regular life will humble me. I'll be back 2018 to give you the summary. More life. Yeah, styling no, dissing but got pictures with me smiling no. All the things you need, you still want problems though. All the things I know, I still been silent though. Yeah, used to be at Silver City Indigo. Used to be in lunchroom playing dominoes. I don't wanna have to go to funerals. I gotta start sleeping at the studio. I don't have no time to be no Romeo. All the love I need is at the rodeo. All the love I need is here at OVO. Yeah. All the girls I know are there with Ian Thoe. Who knows where I end up when that shit gets old. Maybe it never gets old and that's just how it goes. Last table left in carbone, calling plays on a rotary phone. I take a glass of Domino to go with me home. Might move our annual shit to the dome. I need 40,000 people to see what I'm on. Yeah, ducked a lot of spiteful moves. I was the angry you while I was writing views. Saw a side of myself that I just never knew. I probably self-destruct if I ever lose, but I never do. Steady doing double shifts. One to do the beat and I open up like a double click. More blessings because I'm generous. 30-seater plane for like 10 of us. Remember when I bought Celie the fake Chanel wallet? She knew that shit was a fraud but never told me about it. Nowadays when we catching up, we just laugh about it. Can't describe what my life is like when she asks about it. Scary whenever I close my eyes at night. Waking up to public statements about my private life. I can never sleep till morning on all my quiet nights. But you can rest assured that my mind is right. Get no sick days. I leave for like 3 months and 6 days. Never stick around to see shit change. Get little updates. Texts in my inboxes have been popping. Seasons go by like I'm binge watching. Went from Club Palazzo in the bridge to Club Live. To not even showing up at a club unless we doing biz. I can't even party while a nigga pursuing this. Distractions will do you in the truest sense. Especially people that wanna lecture me and frame it like they just want the best for me. Or they check for me. Whatever splits it up so there's more for them and there's less for me. They don't know they gotta be faster than me to get to me. No one's done it successfully. 7 a.m. in Germany, can't believe that they heard of me. Last verse that I gotta do is always like surgery. Always trying to let go of anything that'll burden me. That's the reason you can feel the tension and the urgency. Last chance I get to make sure that you take it personally. Take this shit to heart, it's always executed perfectly. If we do a song, it's like taking my kids to work with me. You overnight celebrity, you one day star. Swear I told you that I'm in this bitch for eternity. I am a reflection of all of your insecurities. Behind closed doors, a lot of sick God worshiping. Done talk now cause there's other shit that's concerning me. There's real ones around me, I wanna make sure they learn from me. I wanna see my dog but his grandmother's a surety. He can't even dip out to see me in an emergency. My life is centered around competition and currency. Take the summer off cause they tell me I need recovery. Maybe getting back to my regular life will humble me. I'll be back 2018 to give you the summary. More life. Yeah, styling no, dissing but got pictures with me smiling no. All the things you need, you still want problems though. All the things I know, I still been silent though. Yeah, used to be at Silver City Indigo. Used to be in lunchroom playing dominoes. I don't wanna have to go to funerals. I gotta start sleeping at the studio. I don't have no time to be no Romeo. All the love I need is at the rodeo. All the love I need is here at OVO. Yeah. All the girls I know are there with Ian Thoe. Who knows where I end up when that shit gets old. Maybe it never gets old and that's just how it goes. Last table left in carbone, calling plays on a rotary phone. I take a glass of Domino to go with me home. Might move our annual shit to the dome. I need 40,000 people to see what I'm on. Yeah. ducked a lot of spiteful moves. I was the angry you while I was writing views. Saw a side of myself that I just never knew. I probably self-destruct if I ever lose, but I never do. Steady doing double shifts. One to do the beating, I open up like a double click. More blessings because I'm generous. 30-seater plane for like 10 of us. Remember when I bought Celie the fake Chanel wallet? She knew that shit was a fraud but never told me about it. Nowadays when we catching up, we just laugh about it. Can't describe what my life is like when she asks about it. Scary whenever I close my eyes at night. Waking up to public statements about my private life. I can never sleep till morning on all my quiet nights. But you can rest assured that my mind is right. Get no sick days. I leave for like 3 months and 6 days. Never stick around to see shit change. Get little updates. Texting my inboxes have been popping. Seasons go by like I'm binge watching. Went from Club Palazzo in the bridge to Club Live. To not even showing up at a club unless we doing biz. I can't even party while a nigga pursuing this. Distractions will do you in the truest sense. Especially people that wanna lecture me and frame it like they just want the best for me, or they check for me. Whatever splits it up so there's more for them and there's less for me. They don't know they gotta be faster than me to get to me. No one's done it successfully. 7 a.m. in Germany, can't believe that they heard of me. Last verse that I gotta do is always like surgery. Always trying to let go of anything that'll burden me. That's the reason you can feel the tension and the urgency. Last chance I get to make sure that you take it personally. Take this shit to heart, it's always executed perfectly. If we do a song, it's like taking my kids to work with me. You overnight celebrity, you one day star. Swear I told you that I'm in this bitch for eternity. I am a reflection of all of your insecurities. Behind closed doors, a lot of sick God worshiping. Done talk now cause there's other shit that's concerning me. There's real ones around me, I wanna make sure they learn from me. I wanna see my dog but his grandmother's a surety. He can't even dip out to see me in an emergency. My life is centered around competition and currency. Take the summer off cause they tell me I need recovery. Maybe getting back to my regular life will humble me. I'll be back 2018 to give you the summary. More life. Yeah, styling, no. Dissing but got pictures with me smiling, no. All the things you need, you still want problems, though. All the things I know, I still been silent, though. Yeah, used to be at Silver City Indigo. Used to be in lunchroom playing dominoes. I don't wanna have to go to funerals. I gotta start sleeping at the studio. I don't have no time to be no Romeo. All the love I need is at the rodeo. All the love I need is here at OVO. Yeah. All the girls I know are there with Ian Thoe. Who knows where I end up when that shit gets old. Maybe it never gets old and that's just how it goes. Last table left in Carbone, calling plays on a rotary phone. I take a glass of Domino to go with me home. Might move our annual shit to the dome. I need 40,000 people to see what I'm on. Yeah. Ducked a lot of spiteful moves. I was the angry you while I was writing views. Saw a side of myself that I just never knew. I probably self-destruct if I ever lose, but I never do. Steady doing double shifts. One to do the beating, I open up like a double click. More blessings because I'm generous. 30-seater plane for like 10 of us. Remember when I bought Celie the fake Chanel wallet? She knew that shit was a fraud but never told me about it. Nowadays when we catching up, we just laugh about it. Can't describe what my life is like when she asks about it. Scary whenever I close my eyes at night, waking up to public statements about my private life. I can never sleep till morning on all my quiet nights, but you can rest assured that my mind is right. Get no sick days, I leave for like 3 months and 6 days. Never stick around to see shit change. Get little updates, texts in my inboxes have been popping. Seasons go by like I'm binge watching. Went from Club Palazzo in the bridge to Club Live, to not even showing up at a club unless we doing biz. I can't even party while a nigga pursuing this. Distractions will do you in the truest sense. Especially people that wanna lecture me and frame it like they just want the best for me, or they check for me. Whatever splits it up so there's more for them and there's less for me. They don't know they gotta be faster than me to get to me. No one's done it successfully. 7 a.m. in Germany, can't believe that they heard of me. Last verse that I gotta do is always like surgery. Always trying to let go of anything that'll burden me. That's the reason you can feel the tension and the urgency. Last chance I get to make sure that you take it personally. Take this shit to heart, it's always executed perfectly. If we do a song, it's like taking my kids to work with me. You overnight celebrity, you one day star. Swear I told you that I'm in this bitch for eternity. I am a reflection of all of your insecurities. Behind closed doors, a lot of sick God worshiping. Done talk now cause there's other shit that's concerning me. There's real ones around me, I wanna make sure they learn from me. I wanna see my dog but his grandmother's a surety. He can't even dip out to see me in an emergency. My life is centered around competition and currency. Take the summer off cause they tell me I need recovery. Maybe getting back to my regular life will humble me. I'll be back 2018 to give you the summary. More life. Yeah, styling no, dissing but got pictures with me smiling no. All the things you need, you still want problems though. All the things I know, I still been silent though. Yeah, used to be at Silver City Indigo. Used to be in lunchroom playing dominoes. I don't wanna have to go to funerals. I gotta start sleeping at the studio. I don't have no time to be no Romeo. All the love I need is at the rodeo. All the love I need is here at OVO. Yeah. All the girls I know are there with Ian Thoe. Who knows where I end up when that shit gets old. Maybe it never gets old and that's just how it goes. Last table left in carbone, calling plays on a rotary phone. I take a glass of Domino to go with me home. Might move our annual shit to the dome. I need 40,000 people to see what I'm on. Yeah. Ducked a lot of spiteful moves. I was an angry youth while I was writing views. Saw a side of myself that I just never knew. I probably self-destruct if I ever lose, but I never do. Steady doing double shifts. One to do the beat and I open up like a double click. More blessings because I'm generous. 30-seater plane for like 10 of us. Remember when I bought Celie the fake Chanel wallet? She knew that shit was a fraud but never told me about it. Nowadays when we catching up, we just laugh about it. Can't describe what my life is like when she asks about it. Scary whenever I close my eyes at night. Waking up to public statements about my private life. I can never sleep till morning on all my quiet nights. But you can rest assured that my mind is right. Get no sick days. I leave for like 3 months and 6 days. Never stick around to see shit change. Get little updates. Texting my inboxes have been popping. Seasons go by like I'm binge watching. Went from Club Palazzo in the bridge to Club Live. To not even showing up at a club unless we doing biz. I can't even party while a nigga pursuing this. Distractions will do you in the truest sense. Especially people that wanna lecture me and frame it like they just want the best for me. Or they check for me. Whatever splits it up so there's more for them and there's less for me. They don't know they gotta be faster than me to get to me. No one's done it successfully. 7 a.m. in Germany, can't believe that they heard of me. Last verse that I gotta do is always like surgery. Always trying to let go of anything that'll burden me. That's the reason you can feel the tension and the urgency. Last chance I get to make sure that you take it personally. Take this shit to heart, it's always executed perfectly. If we do a song, it's like taking my kids to work with me. You overnight celebrity, you one day star. Swear I told you that I'm in this bitch for eternity. I am a reflection of all of your insecurities. Behind closed doors, a lot of sick God worshiping. Done talk now cause there's other shit that's concerning me. There's real ones around me, I wanna make sure they learn from me. I wanna see my dog but his grandmother's a surety. He can't even dip out to see me in an emergency. My life is centered around competition and currency. Take the summer off cause they tell me I need recovery. Maybe getting back to my regular life will humble me. I'll be back 2018 to give you the summary. More life. Yeah, styling, no. December got pictures with me smiling, no. All the things you need, you still want problems, though. All the things I know, I still been silent, though. Yeah, used to be at Silver City Indigo. Used to be in lunchroom playing dominoes. I don't wanna have to go to funerals. I gotta start sleeping at the studio. I don't have no time to be no Romeo. All the love I need is at the rodeo. All the love I need is here at OVO. Yeah. All the girls I know are there with Ian Thoe. Who knows where I end up when that shit gets old. Maybe it never gets old and that's just how it goes. Last table left in Carbone, calling plays on a rotary phone. I take a glass of Domino to go with me home. Might move our annual shit to the dome. I need 40,000 people to see what I'm on. Yeah. Ducked a lot of spiteful moves. I was an angry youth while I was writing views. Saw a side of myself that I just never knew. I probably self-destruct if I ever lose, but I never do. Steady doing double shifts. One to do the beat and I open up like a double click. More blessings because I'm generous. 30-seater plane for like 10 of us. Remember when I bought Celie the fake Chanel wallet? She knew that shit was a fraud but never told me about it. Nowadays when we catching up, we just laugh about it. Can't describe what my life is like when she asks about it. Scary whenever I close my eyes at night. Waking up to public statements about my private life. I can never sleep till morning on all my quiet nights. But you can rest assured that my mind is right. Get no sick days. I leave for like 3 months and 6 days. Never stick around to see shit change. get little updates. Texting my inboxes have been popping. Seasons go by like I'm binge watching. Went from Club Palazzo in the bridge to Club Live, to not even showing up at a club unless we doing biz. I can't even party while a nigga pursuing this. Distractions will do you in the truest sense. Especially people that wanna lecture me and frame it like they just want the best for me, or they check for me. Whatever splits it up so there's more for them and there's less for me. They don't know they gotta be faster than me to get to me. No one's done it successfully. 7 a.m. in Germany, can't believe that they heard of me. Last verse that I gotta do is always like surgery. Always trying to let go of anything that'll burden me. That's the reason you can feel the tension and the urgency. Last chance I get to make sure that you take it personally. Take this shit to heart, it's always executed perfectly. If we do a song, it's like taking my kids to work with me. You overnight celebrity, you one day star. Swear I told you that I'm in this bitch for eternity. I am a reflection of all of your insecurities. Behind closed doors, a lot of sick God worshiping. Done talk now, cause there's other shit that's concerning me. There's real ones around me, I wanna make sure they learn from me. I wanna see my dog, but his grandmother's a surety. He can't even dip out to see me in an emergency. My life is centered around competition and currency. Take the summer off, cause they tell me I need recovery. Maybe getting back to my regular life will humble me. I'll be back 2018 to give you the summary. More life. Yeah, styling, no. Dissing, but got pictures with me smiling, no. All the things you need, you still want problems, oh. All the things I know, I still been silent, though. Yeah, used to be at Silver City Indigo. Used to be in lunchroom playing dominoes. I don't wanna have to go to funerals. I gotta start sleeping at the studio. I don't have no time to be no Romeo. All the love I need is at the rodeo. All the love I need is here at OVO. Yeah. All the girls I know are there with Ian Thoe. Who knows where I end up when that shit gets old. Maybe it never gets old and that's just how it goes. Last table left in carbone, calling plays on a rotary phone. I take a glass of Domino to go with me home. Might move our annual shit to the dome. I need 40,000 people to see what I'm on. Yeah. Ducked a lot of spiteful moves. I was an angry youth while I was writing views. Saw a side of myself that I just never knew. I probably self-destruct if I ever lose, but I never do. Steady doing double shifts. One to do the beat and I open up like a double click. More blessings because I'm generous. 30-seater plane for like 10 of us. Remember when I bought Celie the fake Chanel wallet? She knew that shit was a fraud but never told me about it. Nowadays when we catching up, we just laugh about it. Can't describe what my life is like when she asks about it. Scary whenever I close my eyes at night. Waking up to public statements about my private life. I can never sleep till morning on all my quiet nights. But you can rest assured that my mind is right. Get no sick days. I leave for like 3 months and 6 days. Never stick around to see shit change. Get little updates. Texting my inboxes have been popping. Seasons go by like I'm binge watching. Went from Club Palazzo in the bridge to Club Live, to not even showing up at a club unless we doing biz. I can't even party while a nigga pursuing this. Distractions will do you in the truest sense. Especially people that wanna lecture me and frame it like they just want the best for me, or they check for me. Whatever splits it up so there's more for them and there's less for me. They don't know they gotta be faster than me to get to me. No one's done it successfully. 7 a.m. in Germany, can't believe that they heard of me. Last verse that I gotta do is always like surgery. Always trying to let go of anything that'll burden me. That's the reason you can feel the tension and the urgency. Last chance I get to make sure that you take it personally. Take this shit to heart, it's always executed perfectly. If we do a song, it's like taking my kids to work with me. You overnight celebrity, you one day star. Swear I told you that I'm in this bitch for eternity. I am a reflection of all of your insecurities. Behind closed doors, a lot of six God worshiping. Done talk now, cause there's other shit that's concerning me. There's real ones around me, I wanna make sure they learn from me. I wanna see my dog, but his grandmother's a surety. He can't even dip out to see me in an emergency. My life is centered around competition and currency. Take the summer off, cause they tell me I need recovery. Maybe getting back to my regular life will humble me. I'll be back 2018 to give you the summary. More life. Yeah, styling, no. December got pictures with me smiling, no. All the things you need, you still want problems, though. All the things I know, I still been silent, though. Yeah, used to be at Silver City Indigo. Used to be in lunchroom playing dominoes. I don't wanna have to go to funerals. I gotta start sleeping at the studio. I don't have no time to be no Romeo. All the love I need is at the rodeo. All the love I need is here at OVO. Yeah. All the girls I know are there with Ian Thoe. Who knows where I end up when that shit gets old. Maybe it never gets old and that's just how it goes. Last table left in carbone, calling plays on a rotary phone. I take a glass of Domino to go with me home. Might move our annual shit to the dome. I need 40,000 people to see what I'm on. Yeah. Ducked a lot of spiteful moves. I was an angry youth while I was writing views. Saw a side of myself that I just never knew. I probably self-destruct if I ever lose, but I never do. Steady doing double shifts. One to do the beat and I open up like a double click. More blessings because I'm generous. 30-seater plane for like 10 of us. Remember when I bought Celie the fake Chanel wallet? She knew that shit was a fraud but never told me about it. Nowadays when we catching up, we just laugh about it. Can't describe what my life is like when she asks about it. Scary whenever I close my eyes at night. Waking up to public statements about my private life. I can never sleep till morning on all my quiet nights. But you can rest assured that my mind is right. Get no sick days. I leave for like 3 months and 6 days. Never stick around to see shit change. Get little updates. Texts in my inboxes have been popping. Seasons go by like I'm binge watching. Went from Club Palazzo in the bridge to Club Live. To not even showing up at a club unless we doing biz. I can't even party while a nigga pursuing this. Distractions will do you in the truest sense. Especially people that wanna lecture me and frame it like they just want the best for me, or they check for me. Whatever splits it up so there's more for them and there's less for me. They don't know they gotta be faster than me to get to me. No one's done it successfully. 7 a.m. in Germany, can't believe that they hurting me. Last verse that I gotta do is always like surgery. Always trying to let go of anything that'll burden me. That's the reason you can feel the tension and the urgency. Last chance I get to make sure that you take it personally. Take this shit to heart, it's always executed perfectly. If we do a song, it's like taking my kids to work with me. You overnight celebrity, you one day star. Swear I told you that I'm in this bitch for eternity. I am a reflection of all of your insecurities. Behind closed doors, a lot of six God worshiping. Done talk now, cause there's other shit that's concerning me. There's real ones around me, I wanna make sure they learn from me. I wanna see my dog, but his grandmother's a surety. He can't even dip out to see me in an emergency. My life is centered around competition and currency. Take the summer off, cause they tell me I need recovery. Maybe getting back to my regular life will humble me. I'll be back 2018 to give you the summary. More life. Yeah, styling, no. December got pictures with me smiling, no. All the things you need, you still want problems, oh. All the things I know, I still been silent, though. Yeah, used to be at Silver City Indigo. Used to be in lunchroom playing dominoes. I don't wanna have to go to funerals. I gotta start sleeping at the studio. I don't have no time to be no Romeo. All the love I need is at the rodeo. All the love I need is here at OVO. Yeah. All the girls I know are there with Ian Thoe. Who knows where I end up when that shit gets old. Maybe it never gets old and that's just how it goes. Last table left in carbone, calling plays on a rotary phone. I take a glass of Domino to go with me home. Might move our annual shit to the dome. I need 40,000 people to see what I'm on. Yeah. Ducked a lot of spiteful moves. I was an angry you while I was writing views. Saw a side of myself that I just never knew. I probably self-destruct if I ever lose, but I never do. Steady doing double shifts. One to do the beat and I open up like a double click. More blessings because I'm generous. 30-seater plane for like 10 of us. Remember when I bought Celie the fake Chanel wallet? She knew that shit was a fraud but never told me about it. Nowadays when we catching up, we just laugh about it. Can't describe what my life is like when she asks about it. Scary whenever I close my eyes at night. Waking up to public statements about my private life. I can never sleep till morning on all my quiet nights. But you can rest assured that my mind is right. Get no sick days. I leave for like 3 months and 6 days. Never stick around to see shit change. Get little updates. Text in my inboxes have been popping. Seasons go by like I'm binge watching. Went from Club Palazzo in the bridge to Club Live. To not even showing up at a club unless we doing biz. I can't even party while a nigga pursuing this. Distractions will do you in the truest sense. Especially people that wanna lecture me and frame it like they just want the best for me. Or they check for me. Whatever splits it up so there's more for them and there's less for me. They don't know they gotta be faster than me to get to me. No one's done it successfully. 7 a.m. in Germany, can't believe that they hurting me. Last verse that I gotta do is always like surgery. Always trying to let go of anything that'll burden me. That's the reason you can feel the tension and the urgency. Last chance I get to make sure that you take it personally. Take this shit to heart, it's always executed perfectly. If we do a song, it's like taking my kids to work with me. You overnight celebrity, you one day star. Swear I told you that I'm in this bitch for eternity. I am a reflection of all of your insecurities. Behind closed doors, a lot of six God worshiping. Done talk now, cause there's other shit that's concerning me. There's real ones around me, I wanna make sure they learn from me. I wanna see my dog, but his grandmother's a surety. He can't even dip out to see me in an emergency. My life is centered around competition and currency. Take the summer off, cause they tell me I need recovery. Maybe getting back to my regular life will humble me. I'll be back 2018 to give you the summary. More life. Yeah, styling, no. December got pictures with me smiling, no. All the things you need, you still want problems, though. All the things I know, I still been silent, though. Yeah, used to be at Silver City Indigo. Used to be in lunchroom playing dominoes. I don't wanna have to go to funerals. I gotta start sleeping at the studio. I don't have no time to be no Romeo. All the love I need is at the rodeo. All the love I need is here at OVO. Yeah. All the girls I know are there with Ian Thoe. Who knows where I end up when that shit gets old. Maybe it never gets old and that's just how it goes. Last table left in carbone, calling plays on a rotary phone. I take a glass of Domino to go with me home. Might move our annual shit to the dome. I need 40,000 people to see what I'm on. Yeah. Ducked a lot of spiteful moves. I was an angry youth while I was writing views. Saw a side of myself that I just never knew. I probably self-destruct if I ever lose, but I never do. Steady doing double shifts. One to do the beat and I open up like a double click. More blessings because I'm generous. 30-seater plane for like 10 of us. Remember when I bought Celie the fake Chanel wallet? She knew that shit was a fraud but never told me about it. Nowadays when we catching up, we just laugh about it. Can't describe what my life is like when she asks about it. Scary whenever I close my eyes at night. Waking up to public statements about my private life. I can never sleep till morning on all my quiet nights. But you can rest assured that my mind is right. Get no sick days. I leave for like 3 months and 6 days. Never stick around to see shit change. Get little updates. Texting my inboxes have been popping. Seasons go by like I'm binge watching. Went from Club Palazzo in the bridge to Club Live. To not even showing up at a club unless we doing biz. I can't even party while a nigga pursuing this. Distractions will do you in the truest sense. Especially people that wanna lecture me and frame it like they just want the best for me. Or they check for me. Whatever splits it up so there's more for them and there's less for me. They don't know they gotta be faster than me to get to me. No one's done it successfully. 7 a.m. in Germany, can't believe that they heard of me. Last verse. first that I gotta do is always like surgery. Always trying to let go of anything that'll burden me. That's the reason you can feel the tension and the urgency. Last chance I get to make sure that you take it personally. Take this shit to heart, it's always executed perfectly. If we do a song, it's like taking my kids to work with me. You overnight celebrity, you one day star. Swear I told you that I'm in this bitch for eternity. I am a reflection of all of your insecurities. Behind closed doors, a lot of six God worshiping. Done talk now, cause there's other shit that's concerning me. There's real ones around me, I wanna make sure they learn from me. I wanna see my dog, but his grandmother's a surety. He can't even dip out to see me in an emergency. My life is centered around competition and currency. Take the summer off, cause they tell me I need recovery. Maybe getting back to my regular life will humble me. I'll be back 2018 to give you the summary. More life. Yeah, styling, no. December got pictures with me smiling, no. All the things you need, you still want problems, though. All the things I know, I still been silent, though. Yeah, used to be at Silver City Indigo. Used to be in lunchroom playing dominoes. I don't wanna have to go to funerals. I gotta start sleeping at the studio. I don't have no time to be no Romeo. All the love I need is at the rodeo. All the love I need is here at OVO. Yeah. All the girls I know are there with Ian Thoe. Who knows where I end up when that shit gets old. Maybe it never gets old and that's just how it goes. Last table left in carbone, calling plays on a rotary phone. I take a glass of Domino to go with me home. Might move our annual shit to the dome. I need 40,000 people to see what I'm on. Yeah. Ducked a lot of spiteful moves. I was an angry you while I was writing views. Saw a side of myself that I just never knew. I probably self-destruct if I ever lose, but I never do. Steady doing double shifts. One to do the beat and I open up like a double click. More blessings because I'm generous. 30-seater plane for like 10 of us. Remember when I bought Celie the fake Chanel wallet? She knew that shit was a fraud but never told me about it. Nowadays when we catching up, we just laugh about it. Can't describe what my life is like when she asks about it. Scary whenever I close my eyes at night. Waking up to public statements about my private life. I can never sleep till morning on all my quiet nights. But you can rest assured that my mind is right. Get no sick days. I leave for like 3 months and 6 days. Never stick around to see shit change. Get little updates. Text in my inboxes have been popping. Seasons go by like I'm binge watching. Went from Club Palazzo in the bridge to Club Live. To not even showing up at a club unless we doing biz. I can't even party while a nigga pursuing this. Distractions will do you in the truest sense. Especially people that wanna lecture me and frame it like they just want the best for me. Or they check for me. Whatever splits it up so there's more for them and there's less for me. They don't know they gotta be faster than me to get to me. No one's done it successfully. 7 a.m. in Germany, can't believe that they heard of me. Last verse that I gotta do is always like surgery. Always trying to let go of anything that'll burden me. That's the reason you can feel the tension and the urgency. Last chance I get to make sure that you take it personally. Take this shit to heart, it's always executed perfectly. If we do a song, it's like taking my kids to work with me. You overnight celebrity, you one day star. Swear I told you that I'm in this bitch for eternity. I am a reflection of all of your insecurities. Behind closed doors, a lot of six God worshiping. Done talk now, cause there's other shit that's concerning me. There's real ones around me, I wanna make sure they learn from me. I wanna see my dog, but his grandmother's a surety. He can't even dip out to see me in an emergency. My life is centered around competition and currency. Take the summer off, cause they tell me I need recovery. Maybe getting back to my regular life will humble.